Have you ever wondered where the darkest place on Earth might be? A place where sunlight never reaches, enveloped in perpetual night? And what kinds of creatures could possibly survive there? Hello, everyone. Welcome to my channel. Today, we're going to seek answers to these questions as we embark on a journey to the deepest, most mysterious location on our planet, the Mariana Trench. Known as the final frontier on Earth, it's a realm of crushing pressure, alien-like organisms, and countless secrets waiting to be unearthed. If you're ready, let's dive 36,000 feet down, deeper than the height of Mount Everest, to explore this astonishing abyss. First, let's get a general sense of what the Mariana Trench is all about. Located in the western Pacific Ocean, just east of the Mariana Islands, this trench is a colossal fissure in the Earth's crust created by colliding tectonic plates. Its deepest point, the Challenger Deep, is so far down that if you placed Mount Everest inside it, the mountain summit would still be submerged. Down here, the pressure is over 1,000 times what we experience at sea level. In a place where life seems impossible, nature has once again defied all odds. So, who first dared to explore such a place? In 1960, Swiss oceanographer Jacques Piccard and U.S. Navy Lieutenant Don Walsh made history by descending into the Challenger Deep in the Bathyscaphe Trieste. They witnessed a breathtaking underwater landscape and even observed unexpected forms of life. Fast forward to 2012, when filmmaker and explorer James Cameron undertook a solo dive in the Deep Sea Challenger. He returned with stunning footage, revealing a realm brimming with life, contradicting earlier assumptions that the trench was barren. These groundbreaking expeditions have paved the way for modern science to delve deeper into this undersea world. Often compared to outer space, the Mariana Trench presents some of the harshest conditions on Earth. The pressure here can reach around 8 tons per square inch, like stacking 50 jumbo jets on top of you. Sunlight disappears beyond roughly 1,000 meters, plunging everything into absolute darkness. Temperatures hover just above freezing. Imagine a world of eternal night, crushing pressure, and near freezing cold. Yet life persists, showcasing nature's remarkable adaptability. Maybe Earth's biggest secrets aren't only hidden in the cosmos, but also in these dark ocean depths. Now for the most thrilling part, the bizarre creatures that manage to thrive in these depths. Take the deep-sea anglerfish, infamous for the glowing lure on its head used to attract prey in the pitch-black water. Then there are nearly transparent shrimp, giant amphipods, and fish with translucent heads. Each one looks like it belongs in a sci-fi movie. Scientists discover new species on almost every dive, reinforcing that the Mariana Trench is not a dead zone, but an extraordinary habitat full of surprises. Studying these creatures reveals just how resilient and inventive life on Earth can be. Why is this distant and harsh environment so vital to the scientific community? The Mariana Trench offers invaluable insights into everything from plate tectonics, how continents shift and Earth's crust forms, to long-term climate patterns. Sediment samples from the trench can provide climate data spanning thousands of years. Additionally, microorganisms adapted to high pressure and low temperatures could lead to groundbreaking discoveries in medicine and biotechnology. Even NASA is intrigued by these extreme environments as they hint at how life might exist on icy moons like Europa or Enceladus. In short, the Mariana Trench serves as a natural laboratory for understanding both our planet and the potential for life beyond Earth. Sadly, even a remote and seemingly untouched place like the Mariana Trench hasn't escaped human influence. Recent studies have found microplastics in creatures dwelling at these extreme depths. This means our trash is making its way over 36,000 feet down into the ocean. It's a stark reminder that Earth's ecosystems are deeply interconnected. What we do at the surface ripples all the way to the bottom of the sea. If humanity's footprint has reached the Mariana Trench, it's clear that we must urgently address sustainability and environmental awareness. What adventures lie ahead for the Mariana Trench? Many research institutions and private companies are developing advanced submersibles, robotic drones, and ROVs, remotely operated vehicles, capable of diving deeper, staying longer, and collecting more detailed data. This opens the door to real-time mapping of the trench's interior, the discovery of new species, and greater insights into the Earth's mechanisms. We might even see permanent underwater research stations in the future. What once seemed like science fiction is quickly becoming a reality. You might be asking, how does any of this affect me? Well, Earth is our home, and over 70% of its surface is covered by oceans still brimming with mysteries. The Mariana Trench shows us just how little we truly know about our own planet. Pushing these boundaries fuels human curiosity, drives technological innovation, and gives us a deeper respect for the natural world. Each discovery not only expands our sense of wonder, but also shapes our future, reminding us that we're only beginning to tap into our planet's vast potential. I can't exactly dive 36,000 feet, you might think. True, but there's still plenty you can do. Reduce your use of single-use plastics, improve your recycling habits, and support organizations working to protect the oceans. Simple changes, like carrying a reusable water bottle or bringing your own shopping bag, can help preserve marine ecosystems. The more people join in, the faster we can create positive change and protect the world's last frontiers. And there you have it, folks. The mysterious journey into our planet's dark heart comes to a close. The Mariana Trench isn't just a zone of immense pressure, eternal darkness, and hidden life forms. It also symbolizes humanity's unending quest to explore and understand. Countless secrets remain waiting to be discovered, potentially teaching us more about our planet, ourselves, and even life across the universe. If you enjoyed this deep dive, be sure to like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more. Stay curious, stay adventurous, and who knows? One day we might unveil every secret hidden in the ocean's depths. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.